And then I made and I cast it in a two, so it was a two-piece mould in plaster. And then I rolled clay out and pressed the clay into the rolled out clay into the two separate halves and joined them together.
Is that no?
Fairly thin. Yeah, it's about well, it's less than a half, about 3/8 thick. That's I suppose. Yeah, so it is fairly thin.
It's like a biscuit, isn't it? There could be a bit of firing problem, wouldn't there? Maybe if it was too hot.
Well, that's why I don't fire them solid.
Because
they're likely to explode.
That's
why with this one I made a two-piece mould.
It's really good.
So some of them are fired. I don't make a mould. I mean, I couldn't make a mould for that one because of the shape. I mean, well, it would be possible, but it would be very complicated. So that's has to be a one-off. So I can make another one of these because I've got the mould for it. And then the base is made separately. I have a wooden dowel, a thick wooden dowel that goes all the way up to the top. That helps join it onto the base and support it. So some of them have got, that one, I made a mould for that.